message is transmitted to the request of the Norfolk Police Department. A mentally insane patient has escaped from the Norfolk Regional Center at 2:45 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Two orderlies have been killed, and four others have been critically injured during the suspect's escape from the hospital. The suspect is described as a white male in his 50s, 5 feet, 8 inches, stocky build, cross-eyed, has green eyes, long brown fuzzy hair, and wears a hospital gown and hospital slippers. The suspect may be armed with a meat cleaver, as he was last seen carrying it in a hidden surveillance camera. The suspect is armed and extremely dangerous, and may be on a rampage. Police are now in the lookout for the suspect. All residents within Norfolk must stay indoors and keep their windows and doors locked. If you see him, please report to any police officer where you spotted him. This message is effective until further notice. Please tune into your local broadcast or cable station for more updates.